Did you know that ketchup was sold in the 1830s as medicine? In 1834, it was sold as a cure for an upset stomach by an Ohio physician named John Cook. It wasn't popularized as a condiment until the late 19th century. And now we eat about 3 bottles per year.